In this video, we'll be showing you how to apply the silicone-based lubricant to the bottom of the machine. First, get your silicone-based lubricant and place it in the middle of the unit and squirt all the way up and evenly. Then, you're going to walk to make sure it gets on the unit completely. After you walk a little bit, it should be evenly applied throughout the unit.